All right. Dirty workbench. Check this out. So, lithium-ion battery running to my little breadboard here. Boom. Looks like it auto selects the battery. Voltage is a little bit off. But hey, look, 100%, which it should be at 100%. I just took it off the charger. None of the buttons seem to work. Oh, the temperature is working. Check that out. Back to volts. Temperature. Cool. It's a cool little thing. Success.